Today, actually, we came to a place which is called, probably you all know, this is Srivari Padalu, which is in Tirumala. As I want to tell you some instances where which we came across, like while we were traveling, we are frequent travelers. Right? So, what has happened is normally the trees which we see in forest, like they will be growing in the soil like this. For example, if you see all these trees, for example, if you see that these are actually grown in the soil. So we don't have any issues with this. These are very stronger. It will actually absorb the water and everything, like, and they will grow healthily. Coming to the second instance, where in which some trees are cut, like, we see some trees have been cut, and we don't know the weight of it. Why these people are cutting the trees and everything, we don't know. But there might be some purpose. What are the purposes like? But we don't know that. This is the second instance. I'm just comparing you the situations where in which we are coming across, like. And the third instance is, this is the worst possibility which we can't even believe. Right, slowly the trees are getting killed. How? I'll show you. Come on. See, this is not far away place. This is a tree. What they have done is, they have actually made the entire base into a concrete base. Even it actually can't actually take the water inside also. Maybe because of this concrete, it can't take actually absorb the water. So what will happen? The next thing is that slowly it gets killed. Probably the age of this tree might be 20-25 years. So if they kill it, it's basically, that's not the fair thing they will do. So what they indirectly do is that slowly they will put all this concrete so that it doesn't grow. That is what will happen normally in the places wherein, if you see, you can actually watch it. All the trees are in the same way. All the trees. If you watch it, so many trees will be losing that. Even you can see the trees, like, which are cut directly. Yeah, you can watch these trees. Yeah, this tree, that is concrete. This has been totally cut. So, what I mean to say is, we used to have some boats called Rukshot Rakshati Rakshataha. That was the boats actually frequently we used to get to our eyes. No, what they are telling is Dharmo Rakshati Rakshataha. See, there's a lot of difference in that. Probably. And then why actually we are putting all this is that we see so many trees, like, the same situation. If you see, some trees are there. Now here it's totally like they have actually misplaced the tree. Here if you see, look at these two. These trees might be somewhere about 40 to 50 years old. Easily 40 years old. Look at the trunk, you will understand. By looking at the trunk only, you will understand how old the tree is. See this one. So actually, this tree, the specialty of this tree is that it stores water inside this trunk. It's a wonderful tree. But even for this also, it can't actually absorb water now. Any moment, these trees will... We can't actually watch these pictures in future. What is that we are giving it to our future? Even if you see, you got another two trees which got totally cut down. Just I want to convey is that what I want to convey is that a lot of trees have been cut, but parallelly what they say is they are planting their own. For each tree they are planting somewhere about 50-20 trees at some other place, 50 or 70 trees at some other place. We don't know actually the count. We are actually looking at the count, the trees which have been cut down. And other part is that we don't know actually whether actually things are happening or not. They are only on the books, they are doing that. We don't know that. We came to this notice to understand this. So we thought of just informing everyone, like, పెట్టి స్క్రిప్ట్ రాయాలని. సో దిస్ ఈజ్ అ ట్రీ.